What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Have you ever run into a situation like this? You are having a good time with your iPhone? All of a sudden, a time limit screen shows up, saying that you've reached your limit on the app. You can ask for more time, like one more minute, or enter your screen time passcode to turn it off. What if you forgot that passcode? No worries. In this video, I'll show you two methods to remove it. First, try to change your screen time passcode. In Settings, go to Screen Time. Scroll down a little bit. Tap Change Screen Time Passcode. Tap it again to confirm. Tap Forgot Passcode. Enter the Apple ID you provided to reset the screen time passcode. Then go ahead and set up a new passcode. Well done. Now let's go to downtime. If you have any scheduled, turn it off, then go ahead and turn off downtime. Next, go to App Limits. Delete the time limits that affect your app usage. Now let's check it out. See, the time limits have been removed from all your apps. If unfortunately you forgot your Apple ID password, here is how to remove your screen time passcode without using it, which is to use TenorShare 4U key. Once connect your phone to the computer, go to the Remove Screen Time Passcode section. Click Start Remove to proceed. This process will be done in seconds. Well done, let's go ahead and check it out. See, 4U key works too. And you don't have to use your Apple ID at all. Isn't it super convenient? So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.